can we up the Energiewende without using gas?
No, I think that's not possible. What we have seen in the past is that we really focused more or less on their power segment at, in Germany, and we were insofar successful as the emissions were lowered. But the heat segment and also the transport is still emitting a lot of carbons, and their gas is the solution.
So why is sustainable energy supply needs renewable gases and biogas?
Well, first of all, a sustainable energy supply needs more gas, and secondly, also more biogas. Let me explain in detail. At the moment, we generate a lot of power here in Germany from coal and lignite, and if we would replace this by natural gas, we could lower the emissions tremendously. For example, the step out of lignite would save us 100 million tons CO2 per year if we would replace this by gas. But if our targets are more ambitious, and if we also want to go beyond this, we need a gas with a lower carbon footprint, and this is of course biogas or other synthetic gases. But biogas is available, and we have also the potential to increase the amount of biogas up to 100 terawatt hour in Germany. That's more than 10% of the current need, and we should do this to reach lower emissions for the future.
And as DVGW, you are working on a roadmap. Can you explain us what it is about?
Yes, indeed. We work also in cooperations with other associations on a roadmap that we would like to recommend to our government. And we do this because we see that the cost of the energy turnaround are exploding. It's getting too expensive. And we need also some quick wins. And the quick wins are with gas, because that's the fossil energy with the lowest emissions. We think we should use it more instead of hard coal and also instead of oil. And we have to prove to the government that this is reasonable, that this CO2 avoiding costs are at a minimum. So we need the help of the other associations to prove that it's worth to have more biogas in the system and also more power to gas installations. That means in time when we have a surplus of wind energy and also sun energy, we would like to store this energy to make it usable at a later time. At the end, we have to add to all these proposals a price tag so that it's clear what are the costs behind before the politicians can make a decision. And this can be only done in a very transparent process, the roadmap that you mentioned here, and together with all alliances and all forces that can contribute to this solution.